Whenever you go somewhere new, someone always asks you, what was your favorite part? What was the most meaningful part? But the truth is, in Israel, it doesn't matter because every single thing you do is meaningful. Every step, every breath, every person is what makes the trip what it is. 40 strangers met in JFK for a flight bound halfway across the world, and we left with a 40-person mishpacha. I can't give you a moment, but let's talk Bugri. The trip was made of moments, some big, some small, but every one of them made meaningful by the people who became Mishpacha 226.